Welcome back to Let's Play Obduction Blind. I am the RPG chick. Last episode, which was probably pretty long, we got through the maze of torment. The maze of doom. Is that it back there? Not sure. Oh, it's this way, I think. Yeah, it was rather hellish. It was hellish indeed. Alright, well, right, we came up this elevator. So it's this way. Was it that? Oh no, but there's something going on there. There's a fight. Firefight or something. So we came up here. And I guess we go down this way. Another bridge. I guess I better make the bridge as another one of those doors. This thing gives me problems sometimes. What are you? What the hell are you? Ten, four, ten, three. Is this where the people are hiding? Why won't you reach out to... So this one's going back. Not conscious, I don't think. In suspended animation, cryogenic sleep. I'm just screwing around now. So the first one brought up was a red alien. Of course, they might be all different colors. Oh, we're going up now. Okay, we're getting from a different row. Oh my. Okay, you are... That first one looked like this, didn't it? Mofang? So is Mofang in here too? Rye. Valaine. Valaine. Definitely a Valaine. The other one looked like Mofang. And you know, the Arai look like insects. Well, they are insects. Well, they're insectoid in nature. These things resist. That can't be undone. You look at that. See, I can't link that. So I don't know where a human being might be. Or they might not even be kept here. I don't know. There's a human being! Yep, definitely asleep. Alright. Trying to disconnect everything. I want to go back up. I'm hoping that nothing brings us back up. We are going up now. I wonder if we're going all the way up. We'll find out in a second. Okay. Okay, so that's there. This is a dead end. That's where it came from. That's where that thing is. So we got the door. We cannot open. We've got this way. Is someone talking? Was that a machine? I know what to do with these, we just match that and... What'd I do? Oh, there's a book there. There's something over there, let me just check this out first. These are where they all... Farley! 194-212. I gotta figure out the numbers. Not doing it. Sorry guys, I gotta look up my walkthrough for that. I am not doing base 4 mathematics. Which one of those books or documents said it was? Valaine. I mean, I've been able to just screw around, but it's gonna take me forever. You see all those people? And beings, whatever. Sentience. So Valaine, human, Valaine. Mofang. So there are Mofang. Oh, Chavar. I heard that name, Chavar. Chavar's a Mofang. Now they were... Not very many Mofang at all. Who was crossed out? Right? Someone was crossed out there. One Mofang. Maybe Chavar is the one we got the technology from. So obviously we're not going to know the names of these. Aprar, Grr, Aprar, sounds familiar. Remainer? Oh, Aperar is one of the ones who stayed. He didn't go in a pod. Cecil. That's CW. Remainer. Not in pods. So who's in pods? We got Aviana, Azar, Blake, I don't know. Brad, Brandon, Braylon, Cecil, Celeste, Dana, Daniel, David, Derek, Diane, Donna, Dustin, Eileen, Eric, and Farley, of course. I'm going to take a picture of this. Gabe. You know, my eyes was drawn right to Farley because of this squiggle. Probably designed that way. Garcy. Hannah, Irene, Jane, Jason, Jenny, Jeremiah, Joe, Jordan, Joser, Josiah, Josh, Juliet, Karen, Carl, Krista. There's another Mofang. There are a few Mofang. Lloyd, Maria, Mariah, Mark, Matt, Maureen, Michael, Mohammed, Nasser, Noah, Uba, Oleg, Oran, Orbar, Zavaline. Orbar stayed. As did P.I. Dell. Stayed. P.A. Are those the... Hold on. Polyarch. I couldn't remember the word, but PA must mean polyarch. Alright. I like figuring a little of this scrap out. Oh, we already turned to that page. So it's three pages. I'm gonna take this one as well. And this one just in case. I don't know what that means. Helps us having a backtrack. I guess I need to get a certain person out. Of course I'm gonna look for, what's her name? Farley. Funny how everyone else goes by their first name. Farley, you think it would be Carolyn. Is her name, I believe. Lloyd, Maria, Mariah, Mark, Maureen. I've read these, actually. Noah. Wudam. So these are polyarchs. All polyarchs. Oh, Orbar's of Elaine, who stayed here. So who are we talking to in the thing? Pascal. There's books in here? Pod. Book. Crates. There's books and crates. Huh. Rand. Another Mofang. Richard. Robin. Rooko. I remember hearing it. Oh, Rooko's a Mofang. These people that they've been talking about are Mofang. That's amazing. Ruth, Ryan, Samuel, Sarah. I mean, I figured they were humans. It's kind of an interesting name, but okay. Rooko. Sarah. Or Sava. Not sure if that's an R or a V. Seshi is a human. Remainer. Trar. Another Valine. Tam, Tham, I know, I've heard of Tham, mentioned once or twice. Tony, these are all Valines. The names are very similar. Terral, Usio, I heard, mentioned. Vera, Vito, Viche, Vichette, something, Vicky. And these are all Valine here. Too bad I can't take these things, these books with me, but I have a... What do you call it? Pictures. Oh my god! Wow. Can I help you? Look at the little arm underneath. That's the same alien, right? That's someone trapped underneath him? This just fell on him? Oh, there's a... Two, two, two? Two, two, two. I didn't think we'd meet someone out in the flash. All we see is pictures of people. Oh, is that your gun? Your weapon? What's that? So that's a Valaine. I'd help you if I could. I have no idea. I can't interact with anything here. Including you. I open that door, I think. I changed it. It changed into a swirling thing. Oh, it opened now. Okay. So I guess I'm going through there. There's something interesting over there. I'm not sure if it's that thing that I'm not supposed to interact with. But I guess it's alright, because I don't know how to get there over there anyway. It's over there somewhere. Alright. Possibly through the door, we can figure that out. There's another door. What panel can I use to undo that one? Maybe the same? Who knows? There's another panel. Okay. I'm gonna screw around with you. For all I know, this is where he came from. Could be. This will probably eliminate some steps if I just do it all now. Or most of it. One more. Oh, don't undo that one. That one's probably good. I can't go from there. Stop undoing my stuff. I got the first one needs to be done here. Got it. You know, big thing. Watch, we're back where we were. Farley?
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe.
Yep. Cool. Alright, we're back to the beginning. We've come full circle. Now what? Now what the hell do we do? I have another door. And I have that door. Could possibly the same panel work with both doors? Maybe just one at a time. That's turned into like a... It almost looks like a turnstile. It does look like a turnstile. But it doesn't look like one, that's for sure. That's what the first one done. Activate it again. I want to undo this one. I can't undo that one, huh? Now I undid it. I want to try that. So what do we do? Sorry, guy. Looks painful. There's gotta be a way to get somewhere else. Because that new area is just gonna lead me back to where I started, and I'm not gonna be able to get anywhere. Do I get, like, out of here? Alright, well, I can look up how to find Farley. I wonder if I can wake Farley up. That'd be even better. I have to go from down there. Take me down. Take me down to the Paradise City where the... something, the Farley is pretty and I don't know. This just took me down and it didn't understand what I wanted. Yeah, I don't know how to work this thing, so I'll be right back, guys. Okay, according to the screenshot I have, this should be 194. Which is Farley's number. Evidently, we don't have to enter the floor position, just the pod number. 194. Turn to page 394. There's Farley. Yeah, she is pretty. She's funny too. There's something comedic about her. I kind of like her. Okay, so that's Farley. And then... we also saw another one. I would have tried this anyway. Because... I mean, I don't know if I would have tried anyone else. Except... we have a 222 here. Which, 222 is, that's Joseph, not Josiah, like I was thinking. 222, so... according to this... 222 is... do I have my cursor? Thank you. I think that's it. This should equal 222. Now, I'm not sure why it's on that thing. Empty? Or did I put it in wrong? I might have put it in wrong, I don't know. Maybe I have something connected where it's not supposed to. Basically an S. Oh, this is not supposed to be connected. But this is. Looks like I made an invalid number, guys. And this is. Going back down again. Looks like the guy in the picture. The video. And now we're playing special music. So the guy in the video is impersonating Joseph then? Now if I remove all these connections, we should go back up. This is a pain in the butt because sometimes they don't want to remove. I claim manufacturer's defect here. So we must have hit on something then, because we got special music. So where is this guy who's been impersonating him, I guess? And we haven't been able to get to any video devices lately. Was that water running before? I don't even know. The other way. I don't know where else to go. So let's check if any new developments this way. I haven't not looked forward with walkthrough. Well, that opened. That just opened. In front of me. I'm sorry. I can't even try to help you. Oop. Imposter. How long have you been running? I don't know. Oh! That's him. He's dead. That's his gun? It's not really him, is it? Are these those things we're not supposed to get close to? I don't know if I even kept a picture of that. This is getting very interesting, isn't it? Warning, do not approach anything that even remotely resembles this diagram unless it has been disabled. On that note, let me call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for next episode when I approach that thing and see what the hell happens. Until then, always seek adventure.